this connection or this connection. It's very important. If we don't have this connection, the cha-cha will not be good. If the lady, let's say the lady is standing here, the opposite, yes, here, the cha-cha is going to be big one. Yes, it's not good. So that's what I said before, it's a 360. So we are here, the cha-cha is just in me. Cha-cha, one, cha-cha, one, cha-cha, one. The lady feel also very secure. So, meaning, extend the step from this side, we are here, we go. One, two, three, four, connection. Connection. Cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha, one, two, three. Yes? So the reason why we do one cha-cha in between is still to continue the correction. Yes or no? From this side. From this side, different? No. One, two, three, four, cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha, one, two, three. Yes? Mm-hmm. Question? Yes?
Okay, me, I'm really scared to do the cha-cha.
On the lady's feet.
Because, yes, okay, here if I step on
the leg. Yes, that's why we are breaking it down. Okay. Watch again.
Yeah, it will not happen until the lady puts her feet next to the guy always. Mm-hmm. Especially before we do the cha-cha. Maybe start there.
So one, two, three, four. If you are not here, you always step on her feet. She has to be here. You have to make sure that she's here. If she's not here, you don't even engage the cha-cha. Because when she's here, the cha-cha is just to change the angle. Cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha, one, two, mark up. Yes? Diagonal, end. One, two, three, four, stop on five. Okay? Five, six, seven, end. One, two, three, four. You can stop on four. Yes, that's it. On four, that's perfect. Yes. But this leg, yeah, that your leg should be there. So that when you move it, she's going to cha-cha. And when you move, think about the 360 in salsa. So go with her. Don't let her go. Go with her. Yes? Is it clear for everybody? Is that step clear?